This is Judy and Ricky with Sloppy Second Slots, and we are in Las Vegas. We played a little bit at the MGM Grand, and then the very next day we packed up and left and went to our other room at the Cosmopolitan. This is where I decided I'm going to try Cowboy Slots' method on how to win a hand pay with only $100. Step 1. Have a $100 budget. Step 2. Find a low volatility slot machine. The requirements for that machine are, it has to be 25 cent denomination and it has to be 5 lines. $1.25 max bet. To do this challenge, I found a double diamond. So let's try to turn $100 into $200. Let's go. Here at double diamond. $100 in. Yeah, baby. Good start. Very good start. Cherries. Oh my God. Whoa, dude, what a great. So we got double double here and a bar and a cherry. Wow, great start. Dude, oh my God. Okay, let's go. Let's go. It's like 8 o'clock, but it's pretty rowdy up in here. Oh man. Yeah, let's go, baby. Oh yeah, let's go. Yes. Wow, awesome. Cherries. Damn. Damn. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Damn. Let's go. Bar. Double diamonds are coming out. We need all three to come out. Yeah, let's go. Yes. Go. Oh, triple bar would have been nice. That would have been 40. Oh, let's go. 25 credits, baby. Drinking a coffee, by the way. So early in the morning. Sevens. Come on, let's go. Aww. Oh man, we needed them all to line up. That would have been 80 credits. Bart. Oh, let's go. Cherries? Yes, let's go. Let's go, cherries. Oh my god. Every time I hear that noise, it makes me nervous. Let me try to fix the screen a little bit, sorry. We're going. Bar, let's go. Oh, let's go. Oh, sweet, sweet. Oh, let's go. Oh my god, let's go, man. Damn. That looks very familiar. I love it. Yes. Let's keep the wins. Cherries, not too shabby. Yes. I'm good, thank you. Always great to get your bet back. That's right, baby. Bar. Yes. Cherries. Can't complain. I never complain. Bar. Yeah. Bet back. What we want is 3 double diamonds. That's what we want. Yes, let's go. Ooh, 3 sevens would have been nice. Yes, get that bet back. Gotta love it. Yes. Cherries. Cherries again. Can't complain. Credits.
Cherries. Seven. Oh my God, come on. Oh, that would have been great. Seven, right up there. Oh, or that seven right up there. Seven. Oh, that would have been sweet. Come on, double diamonds. Right up here. Cherries. Bark. Yeah. Oh yeah. 20 credits, baby. Let's go. Ooh. Repeat. Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Yes. That bet back. Double bar. Hey, can't complain. That was a pretty good hit. Cherry. Cherries. Let's go. Bar. Dang, let's go. 30 credits, baby. That was awesome. Yes. Point builder, baby. That's what I call this. Point builder. Bar, yes. That's right. 14. Great. Cherries again. Great hit. Bar. Still got cherries though. Triple bar. Bar. Yeah. Put that bet back. Cherries. Cherries again. Great hit. Awesome. Yes, oh my God, that would have been great. I spoke too soon, but it's okay. Oh, it's coming. It's coming again. It's all good. Oh, man. Why couldn't you be down here? It's all good. It's in the horizon. Good things are in the horizon. Cherries. That's 7. It's cock blocking. Cherries. Awesome possum. Cherries. Taurus. Yes, great win. Great. Good win. 7? I'd love to see some 777s. If some 7s come along, it's like, it has to be like triplets. Cherries. There we go. That bet back. That would have been great up there. Or down here. There we go. A double diamond. Making more special appearances. Can't complain. Oh, snap. Oh, I guess a double diamond with a cherry is like extra awesome. Still trying to figure out what all this stuff means. Some of it is still like Latin to me. Oh, that would have been nice up there. Triple bar. Oh. There we go. There we go. 30 credits, baby. Let's go. Bark. One more 7. Cherries again. Mm-hmm. bar. Seven. Ah, that would have been so sweet. $200. Great hit. 15. Damn. That's great. That's crazy. Bar. Yes. Down. That would have been nice. Awesome, 22 credits, baby. Seven. Ah, that would have been so sweet. Or a double diamond. I hear, man. Best and it did not work out. I'm cashing out with 50 cents.
We did not quite get past step one this time, but make sure you guys stay tuned for the next episode where I attempt it again because I hit something that I've never hit before. Thanks for watching.